Now, but I did two strides.
I ran literally. Didn't
trust Brown from beginning. Don't fuck with none of these women. I done fucked all of these women. If the
Alright, hello. I just woke up. It's like 8 a.m. Slept in. Well, it's not that early, but I mean, I'm just gonna go do 2 miles. My foot's been a little bit hurt, so I hope I'm okay.
How much better can I show my love for you than say I do, I do, I do?
It's 8:59 a.m. right now. We're about to go. I'm about to do 2 miles right now for the race at 6:30, but Hayden's coming too. Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
One mic. Just finished 2.1 miles pre-race at like, what time is it now? 9:37 now. She ran a mile and a half.
Not and a half. Oh, actually maybe.
It was. I'm about to go home and eat a little bit, maybe take a nap. And now I slept a bit like I did nothing, but. I took a shower. I made a little, I used 4 eggs and a bagel for like a sandwich. Just the egg on a sandwich, that's all I had, simple enough. Now, I have this summer reading assignment for, got this little thing going. Do some work for a bit, nothing else to do. Alright, the race is at 6:30. I'm gonna pack a bag, head to my girlfriend's house. There I go. Stop.
I thought that it was.
We left like 10 minutes ago. Arrival is 5:10. Tommy's driving me, saving my legs so I can try to do good. Everybody's running the race. I don't know, we're just gonna have a fun time on the way down, right? Right, guys? Alright. I'm all dressed up. I came back to the car, see what's going on in here before I go warm up. It didn't really change anything, but how do you feel? What's your pre-race interview? How do you feel about this?
I'm actually terrified right now, and I'm scared that me and Tommy are gonna come in last place because everyone looks so fast and they're all talking and he's like, I'm gonna try to get under 6 for every.
Right, I'm feeling a little nervous. I think we're gonna come in last.
You're not. I'm telling you right now, you're not.
These little kids are like 7 and have no meat on their bones.
I'm like, look at them all. They're all fast looking.
Like legs, like they definitely run.
I'm scared.
Like they probably have like.
This is a casual 5K.
You're not inspiring us to be fast.
I'm just saying. I gotta go warm up. So I'll be back in 15, and I can give you an inspiration after.
Liam is right there, getting ready to go. How do I?
Why is he taking this so serious? I can't.
Bye. Got it. Guys, me and Tommy just got our bit. We're not doing well. We're looking at all these people running past us, warming up, and we're just sitting here and we're terrified. Hopefully we see you soon, Liam. We need your help warming up or something.
Him. Oh.
Guys, oh.
Roll the window down. Get his friend.
What's up, guys? Just did 15 minutes. Or it wasn't actually. It was only 13 minutes. In 39 seconds, but
my name is Simeon Birnbaum, as you can see by
they'll know.
This is my boy Connor Burns.
Oh, wrong way. Am I even recording you? Oh,
that should be
high.
That was good. That's what we're doing. Little scenic area. Bing, bing. Yo, I'm taking this so unserious right now.
What?
I'm not gonna lie.
That's that distance runner, elite bodybuilder physique, right?
Sad pony.
Hey. Yeah.
Penny X.
I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market.
No.
All right, we're done.
What did I do?
15:40 on the watch, but 15:55 on the thing, so I don't know. He sucks.
Like, what? I ran sub 17 after 3 weeks of training. Like, I don't want to hear it.
I don't know. But I didn't see it the entire time, I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, no, I was with you the first, dude, it was a repeat of the District 800. I was with Liam the first 400, and then he just like...
Yeah, after 400 meters, I was way ahead of everyone.
Yeah, you dropped everyone.
Get it. All right, Tommy, what do you think about the race?
Liam, honestly, I watch out, Hayden.
Hayden,
oh, I can't speak
Haley,
right now,
what?
I'm sorry. Okay, I just really feel like it was good, but at the same time, like at the end when you were pushing me, I really wanted to like off myself, but like it's okay. I'm really glad that I did it. Thanks, Liam.
And Hayden, like, for you?
I feel great about it.
Alright. Oh! Okay, guys. We just... We're in the car waiting for Liam.
He's doing his 1 mile cool down. That is enough
for me. Is he done
me.
Or did he just run past again?
I have no idea, but he said like 6 minutes. That's a lot. Can we say how we actually feel about this?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead. You go first.
I feel like it was pretty good. I feel like we could have done it faster. We took like a 2 minute, no, not even.
No, we did like a minute.
Like a 45 second, maybe a minute walk and break when we got to 2 miles.
Yeah.
But I think it was good.
I think it was good. Like, I was a little dying at the end. I think it's because, like, I know that it's the end. So it's, like, bad. But, really shout out to Liam for pushing us really hard. Thank you, Mr. Colby.
What's happening right now? Why are you shaking your head? No.
No, yeah, Liam, we just started vlogging.
Liam won, guys, and we're so
he
proud
won first,
of him.
We're so proud.
We were running when Liam was winning, and
you
we watched it happen.
We were like, literally,
look, we heard all this cheering, and we looked, and it was Liam running through the little finish line.
I can't see. Game face slaps.
Here, we're waiting for. Oh my God, he's showing his knee. He's showing his game face.
How am I gonna fund the business? I gotta buy my own.
You what? Give him those. Give him those.
I have my dad's credit card. I can buy.
Oh my God.
Have you ever been lost? Have you ever been lost? Forever.
Lost on islands, driven in boat cars. Just bring your girl.
Just bust down the Chipotle. I had. That was mad good.
Ocean about to go up a level of disrespectful. I'm just one chain away from going heavy metal. I'm just one angel away from blocking out the devil. Just one mountain away from meeting all my rebels. Too much power, too many hours. All in a day I sent the flowers. Ain't talking roses, I'm talking mouth. Ask if she ha ha ha, I wouldn't doubt it. Took her through the...
Alright, but I definitely felt really good. I don't know if I... Taking like the 2 days off, I don't know if that really mattered that much. Maybe definitely did a little bit. I didn't feel like as ready to run, but I think that I definitely could have held that pace for another mile if I had to. So that's good going to the 8K and cross. Definitely a positive thing, but you know, after 400 meters in, completely by myself, so definitely a good hard tempo effort. Oh, and I was happy too. It was my girlfriend Hayden's first 5K, so that was cool. For her too, and Tommy also, not her first 5K, but her first one on Strava. So, it's a very cool time. Thank you, Tommy, for driving me. Overall, pretty good. Got the win. 5K PR, 16:24 down to 15:47. But I also didn't know the course. I was dodging in and out of people the whole time. You know, a race like this, you want to stay in control. You want to feel controlled. My foot didn't hurt at all, so that's definitely good. I got this care package. Mom. Game Face. I got 2 deodorizing packs. Use these after I run every single day. Put the link in the description. All right. That's all she wrote. Brand new beach. It's a brand new friend. Got a brand new bed.